Houston being pressured by the fastest of all teams.